Let's get to know Patrick, a current fourth-year student in UCR's School of Medicine and a 2018 graduate from UCR with a biology degree. He comes from the adjacent city of Moreno Valley and wanted to attend medical school to give back to his local community. Patrick, please tell us all about it.
Hi, Alex. Thanks for having me. Growing up just 5 miles from UC Riverside meant I already had strong roots to the area. When picking different universities, UC Riverside remained my top choice for its affordability, as well as being close to home and family. As a first-generation student from an immigrant family, learning about the mission of the school to serve underserved communities like my own meant an opportunity to give back to the community that raised me and make a difference. This wouldn't have been possible without the Academic Resource Center and its tutoring programs, as well as the Health Professions Advising Center, which provide professional counseling as well as advice. They even paired me with a student role model to guide me through my pre-medical pathway. As a medical student, I've worked on the front lines of COVID, helped vaccinate the community, worked at local free clinics and hospitals, and ultimately found my calling and career. This is all possible thanks to UC Riverside's focus on recruiting future doctors who come from the communities they understand and wish to serve. Being immersed in service work as well as free clinics affirmed my desire to come back to this community and bring back high quality medical care. Due to the support and focus UC Riverside has on first generation students and immigrant families, students with backgrounds like my own can achieve anything. Let's check up on our next segment. Back to you, Alex.
Patrick, you are an inspiration, and we are so excited to see what you accomplish next. Like Patrick, many others attend UCR to bring knowledge and experience back to their families or communities. Hence, why UCR has been the top school in the country for what's called social mobility for 3 years in a row. In a nutshell, social mobility means you're able to propel yourself and your family upwards, socially and financially. And UCR has a proven track record of being able to do just that for its students. Thanks again, Patrick, for sharing your story. That was awesome.